Time to
She's mine!
No, Deb, she's ours!
Next time you take on the scavengers.
So, what's up with you two?
Well, sir.
Sir?
We've come a long way.
How long?
Several days.
I mean in distance.
Sir. We've come a long way, and we don't want to bother you, but we've come to ask for medicine and maybe food.
You don't want to bother me, and yet, here we are.
Please, sir.
Clearly, we can't always get what we want.
Please, sir.
Please. Yes.
Please, sir, we have a daughter.
Look. I don't want to disappoint you. And yet... Look at this shit. Wasting your drug on ordinary losers like these. We're running low on supplicants for the pit. We need to catch more in the wild. Just one? Yes. Simon brought back just one. That's...
I got this one.
Simon isn't back yet. Still not back. After the fight, go after that weasel. See what's taking so long. Is he any good? Oh! Feisty, this one, eh? Think he can take on the truth?
Well,
let's find out, shall we?
Never gonna pick yours, man.
They will.
I heard they spotted the girl near the bunker at the old cost.
Would you shut up about her for once? She doesn't exist.
What? I believe.
My son would eat her face right off.
I'm not gonna pick yours either.
Welcome, friends, foes, and fiends of the Sunderland! We are gathered here today to witness the union of two supplicants into holy tussle, which is to say they will rip each other's faces right off, and all in the name of entertainment. And entertainment is its name of...
In the right.
In the right corner, we have our new menace, the claws of the night, the jaws of death, the abominable creeper of the wasteland, Roger! But in the left corner, the old favorite, the best of the best, the beast of the beast, my own personal supplicant, the unclean one himself, the Troop! Pace your best now! Enough! Now, let them write poetry on these walls with their blood!
They didn't.
Tonight's winner, and still king of the cage, the Troop! And to all supplicants out there, I say this. The Grim Reaper has spoken, and he speaks only the truth. Who dares to take on my old champion? Who dares to take on the truth itself? Who would like to see it destroy another hopeless?
Where'd you get this, then?
I want it.
All of them?
All of them.
With what? What do you got in there? A tiger? What's your name?
Earl.
And the supplicant?
Bob.
Bob.
Okay, we have a challenger. The truth will take on this man's own Bob the Supplicant. It's time. The God of Death has a gift voucher, and he's about to cash it in!
Where we tattoo muscles all over his body, like he doesn't have any skin left.
That's great. Or like a snakeskin venom.
No.
It seems we have a new champion. Bob, that old bastard, has defeated the undefeated.
Bring that creep to me. Don't let him leave.
Thank you. Why are you so angry, huh? I should eat you. You're welcome.
Simon's dead.
No. No, he's shot. That's important. We're looking for someone with bullets.
Luke!
Scavenger with a gun. Scavenger with a gun.
Thank you. You're no supplicant.
Hey!
That's enough!
What do you want? Mom and Dad will be back! I'll kill you, Dad!
Just give me a needle and a thread and I'll be gone. Please!
But wrap your feet.
So what's your name?
Bailey.
I'm Molly. Where have your parents gone?
Get food.
Sorry. How long have they been gone?
You better leave before they come back.
I know. You got anything to eat?
No.
All right. It's been fun.
Wait.
Thanks. This place got everything. Got a jacuzzi in the back?
Jacuzzi?
You know what I miss most? Milk. Just a glass of milk. It's when you take an udder. It's kind of like a cow's breast. You know you shouldn't keep the flag out there like that. It makes your hut easier to spot. Careful. It's hot.
I'm careful. Where are you from?
Far away.
Where are you going to?
Further away.
Alone?
Yes.
Your mom and dad not come back?
No, they didn't.
Mine will.
I hope so.
What's this?
Sharp. Here, keep it.
You can stay for now, but when they get home, you go.
Okay.
It's a girl! Get her!
Back with more. Come on. We need to go now.
Mom!
Come on.
That's both me. I'll wait for Mom and Dad.
Let me go. I won fair and square.
How much did we lose?
About 40 rounds and a couple of shotgun shells.
He was called Bob.
Bob! That's not a supplicant name. That's a name for an uncle who doesn't even give you a fiver on your birthday. Remember when we had birthdays?
I'm sorry.
Damn straight you're sorry! Oh, you could have picked any loser from that crowd.
We have more. We can beat Bob. We'll have an all-out fight. Cage match. Sudden death. Five in the ring.
That's weak. We cannot just kill the guy. We can lock him away, but we have to beat him one-on-one. Otherwise, you'll seem weak.
Speaking of weak... Speak up. Where's Simon?
Simon. Dead. Shot.
Yep! More good news!
By a scavenger.
A scavenger!
And the others?
I was the only one who got away.
Well, what, you ran into a big herd of werewolves out there?
No, no, no. I ran into the girl.
You actually saw her?
Yeah. She's real. All the stories are real.
You're shitting out of your face.
No, he's not. I've seen her.
What?
Yes. A couple of years ago, in a gentler world, around the time all of this shit happened.
Tell me about her.
She can do that thing people tell us about. And, oh, she can fight. Oh, she can fight. Oh, like, really. And she's hurt. Inner side. It's like an old wound, but it's very nasty. And there's a girl. Not a girl. Yeah, a kid, and she's very protective of her.
Of the kid?
Yeah, of the kid in a dinosaur outfit. Or a T-Rex. A raptor. No wings, so it's a dinosaur. And she's 8. 5. 12.
We need that girl.
The dinosaur.
No! The other one! If I could have a superpowered supplicant, I can have a Bob for breakfast every single day.
But she killed 5 men.
6.
Well, who knows what else she's capable of?
I'll go.
No. I found her. I'll lead on.
No.
You can't take her out in the open.
Where she can run. No, you won't. But I will.
We can bring her here, get her in the pit, get the upper hand.
Use her wound or something, that's a weak spot. No, I'll separate her from the child.
And lure her back here with a little piece of dragon bait.
That is okay.
Supplicate this one.
No.
Yes, we need to give Bob some competition.
No, I found her! You can't! No! Please! No! Don't! Don't! You shit! Ah! No, you can't! You can't do this! Ah! You can't do this to me, man! Ah! No!
Well, you're alive for now. We don't want to seem weak, do we? Lock him up. That we'll fight Bob tonight. That will give him something to talk about.
The hunt is on. They're gone. Burn it. That way.
Go get my glasses. Now!
Thank you.
Everything's ready?
Yes, we've seen her arrive in Simon's boat. We expect her to find a door anytime.
We're under attack. She's breaking through.
No, 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 you shit files!
She will come and she will kill you, Dad.
Oh, can somebody shut her up, please?
We have not been able to do that so far.
She
so.
Will!
I hate kids.
You hate everybody.
No, just kids and you.
Oh, shut up! You, go, go get her! Do something! Idiot, stop being such tits!
She's over there.
I hear she can enter your mind and control your thoughts.
If you really believe that, then apparently anyone can control your thoughts.
I'm serious, man.
I was just there.
All she does is punch people. She's real. She's coming. Get out now.
Did you hear that? They brought the girl here. It's only a matter of time before this place falls. You'll be a nobody again. Huh? No hall monitor duty. No fancy coat. You've nothing to gain from this. I have a better offer.
You've got nothing. Do with him what you will.
He's gonna supplicate the girl. Now even Brother Bob won't do shit against superpowers in the pit. Kill her for me, and you all will be rewarded.
Bullet! 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 Bullet!
Let's tear this place down.
The fuck was that?
That was close. Auger, take him up.
That was right down the hall.
Thank you.
Ah! Okay, wait. Where is she?
Up a level. Please don't hurt me. I didn't do anything.
Then how do you know where she is?
Here she is, the girl with the gifts everybody heard of.
And in the right corner, the reigning champion, the master of the supplicants, me. Supposed to be our main attraction, Kim. Why are you killing her? You're going to make me very, very rich. Place their bets and collect their winnings. This must be the fight of the century. The greatest battle since the world fell over. Ladies and gentlemen, behold
she was here.